Rachel. It's Dan calling just to see if you're possibly going to Merrill's house tonight. Max and I are going to head there in a little while, so I don't know. I might see you there if you're there. No pressure or anything. I just thought maybe I'd see if you're going, but I don't know. I'll probably see you there. Bye. You have to honk a few times before you get out here.
Yeah, well, I guess I'm just excited to get out tonight and get shitty.
Rough week of work or what?
Yeah, man, working in a cubicle is driving me crazy. I'm always in a bad mood, which is probably why Steph just broke up with me.
You guys broke up? Sorry to hear that.
No, man, it's all good. I mean, besides, now I'm single, we're gonna be at this party tonight, and there are gonna be single bitches everywhere.
Oh, the single ladies, what? Put your hands in the air.
Oh, get that. That's... Anyway, man, I got a flask of a little rum. So if you want a little drink, you're welcome to have one. You want some?
No, thanks. I'm driving.
Yeah, so you're wearing your seatbelt.
Still driving, so no. Anyway, you know that girl I've been talking to all week? Pretty sure she's gonna be there tonight, so.
Oh yeah, what's her name?
Rachel.
Yeah, I don't know why I asked you that. I'm awful with names, I'm not gonna remember it. But when we get the party, you can just introduce me or something. Oh, by the way, what's she look like again?
Oh, she's got like really dark, long hair, really cute green eyes, and just the prettiest smile that I've ever seen.
Wow, that's cute.
Really?
No. It's not. I don't care about her eyes. Dude, is she hot or not?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. She's more cute than anything, but, you know, I like that.
Oh, okay. That's cute.
Max, is it getting really dark outside or is it just me?
Man, Dan, it seems pretty bright.
He's so mean.
All right, we're here.
All right, man. Game face is on?
On.
Breath check.
I'm good.
I'm not. Those Fritos were a bad choice.
Chili cheese. Bad choice.
Do you have a breath mint?
Here. It's my last one.
Dan, this is a cough drop. But you know what? Screw it. I don't care. It'll work. Let's go.
Yeah, actually, I donated a bunch of my parents' money to George Clooney to take care of it.
I didn't see it. So
Max!
Hey, man!
Oh,
what's
man.
Going on, man?
How are you? Dan, oh, what's up?
Gas prices?
No. I don't...
Okay.
Alright, I need to go get a beer,
yeah,
so you guys have a good one.
That's the one that I called earlier. I left a voicemail, but she didn't. I hadn't really returned my call, I guess. So.
Yeah, well, good luck.
Thanks. All right, I'm gonna grab a beer.
All right, man. Situation going on tonight?
Not too bad. I think I have a prospect.
She got a name?
Not that I know of yet.
I'll probably get it though. Good luck, man.
I'll try. I'll talk to you later.
Hi, Tom. Not a lot. Just got a job like 2 weeks ago.
What's that smell?
What are you talking about?
Do you poop?
No.
You sure you didn't shit yourself? It's okay if you pooped. Everybody poops.
Yeah. Anyway, how have you been recently?
I know a guy that shit himself once. It was at a bar and it was super obvious. So awkward, he actually had to go home and change his pants.
Why are you telling me this?
Dude, it's a metaphor for life. When you shit yourself, you gotta change your pants, you know.
I'm gonna go find someone.
Oh, that chick, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Tom works in mysterious ways. No, I'm kidding. I was actually sitting on the stairs when you walked in.
You're an idiot. I'm leaving.
Check you later.
And then I worked in Cambodia with some young Cambodians and studied in Africa for a couple years. And I'm really trying to work with charities and raise money for little kids. I'm trying my best, you know, save the world one kid at a time. But I'll be back to talk to you sometime, all right? Super bad.
Hey, Rachel.
Hey, how's it going?
Not too bad. I'm doing all right.
Cool. Sorry I didn't call you back earlier. I figured I'd see you here anyway.
Oh, that's cool, dude. Rachel. Anyway, how do you think you did on that test last week?
Oh, I think I did all right. I don't know. Science isn't really my cup of tea, but...
Tea? I love tea. I can grab you some tea if you'd like some.
No, that's all right. I'm drinking beer.
Do you need another one?
No, it's full. Thanks.
I think I'm gonna head in. I'll come grab you in a bit, though.
So. Okay, cool.
What's that?
Huh?
Daniel, shall we party?
Let's do it.
So then I went up to the guy, I started talking to him, and I told him that.
Find your own room, dude.
Shut
Sounds pretty fun, right?
Not really.
What, things didn't work out with your lady friend?
It didn't go so well.
Hey man, it's alright. I mean, there are other fish in the sea. Take that girl last night, for example, that I was with. I mean, I'm never gonna talk to her again. You could always hang out with her, hook up with her at a party.